Located in remote villages, our weavers were carrying the centuries-old craft generations after generations. But if numbers could tell a story, the reduction in the number of handloom weavers over the last few decades make a significant point. Can we change this? Yes, we can turn it around. We can ensure that the youth continue their family traditions. Let's come together and make it happen.